Dark matter. This is the most mysterious theory of cosmology ever. It was first given in 1922. It is about to complete its 100 years. But till now, we have not even found any single clue for its existence. Physicists now think that perhaps dark matter is not that theory which can explain the expansion of our universe and its accelerating nature. So few astrophysicists from Russia of Immanuel Kant Baltic Federal University explains that dark energy doesn't exist. Instead, the scientists think that the Casimir effect creates repulsion, which causes the expansion of the universe to accelerate. Before explaining this further, first understand about the Casimir effect. According to modern physics, this space is not vacuum. It is full of fluctuating electromagnetic waves that can never be completely eliminated, like an ocean with waves that are always present. These electromagnetic waves are present in all possible wavelengths, and their presence implies that empty space contains infinite amount of energy, which is called as zero point energy. Now let us do an experiment. Place two metal plates in a vacuum, facing towards each other. Some of the waves will fit between them, bouncing back and forth, while others will not. As the two plates move closer to each other, the longer wave will no longer fit the result, so that the amount of energy between the plates will be a bit less than the amount elsewhere in the vacuum. Thus, the plates will attract each other. This effect, that two plates in a vacuum will be attracted to each other, is the Casimir effect. This tiny force was initially measured in 1996. Here, if the plates move rapidly, some of the vacuum waves can become real waves, and they give rise to a mysterious phenomena called as sonoluminescence. As per the Russian physicist, the edge of the universe acts as a plate, which shows small attractions. But it doesn't mean that our universe has an end. You can compare it with the Earth, where it has no boundaries, but it is finite. Now we will know how it causes expansion of the universe. It is believed that zero point energy is the dominant energy of the universe, and that the Casimir pressure of this energy is the main cause for the observed accelerated expansion of the universe. Casimir pressure is created by the Casimir force of virtual particles between two plates. Here, Casimir force is attractive in nature, but Casimir pressure is repulsive due to the difference in the density of the zero point energy inside and outside the plates. So guys, that's all for this video. Hope you have liked this video. If not, then please like this video and subscribe my channel. At last, thank you for watching.